Now we're gonna do the gameplay in the Dark Light clip with Ghost Roaster.
Just like following a recipe. Just like baking a cake.
I think paper cheese needs better.
I'm not the cake maker though. Oh, yes.
That's bad. Hey, a new neighbor. Anyway, thanks is over here for my ice shop. If I don't get some saves and soon. Find out why the ghost is not by the pies.
Ah! Whoa! Hey! You can eat pies!
Pies? Huh. Pretty crazy.
Pretty neat little level, yeah. I know. And the doctor comes just like, you know,
found it. Well, take that, you eBay scalpers.
Yeah.
Trying to charge us $200 or $300 for this.
I know.
Thing, man.
That's crazy. They're gonna be without a job now. They might have to get a real job, like regular people.
$20 at Walmart. You heard it here at Caden Yurk YouTube. $20. Go look at Walmart. There's amped up Skylander collection everywhere, so if you're just starting the game for Skylander hunting or rescuing, whatever you want to call it, get out, go look right now, because odds are you're going to find something pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh.
Like this. Back in the ghost world. I'm dead. Like a puzzle.
I know.
Huh. I think they're revising them, making them shorter in the Slop Wars.
Yeah.
That's gonna be pretty cool.
And like, it's like nighttime.
Okay,
that is like,
okay. There we go. Now you've done it right.
Nah,
I don't know. You need to set yourself up. But you gotta go the other way because you did something special for that. So it's gotta be something over there, right?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Whoa! You see that crazy eye?
I think you defeat them at the end.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I told you. There's a treasure.
Well, I'm sure today has so that creep will follow me. Creep will
good enough,
trick. Check these magic items back over here. Now I got to turn them back. The ghost trunk because the gate is open and the ghost world. There's a gate over here. Big gate. Big open gate.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now it's fighting time.
Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not. No. No, you don't be taking it.
I forgot you started in level one today. You're not even upgraded.
I'm not even upgraded. Let me go into the slack puzzle.
Oh, wow. That's new. I've never seen this before.
Me either. It's like the dark side of it.
Huh. Oh, wrong way. Left. Left. Okay. Or that way.
Oh.
Good job, man. And you got the perfect score. Wow.
Oh, you are not kidding me!
I will help you!
Don't help!
Oh, we've got some extra action going on
here. I will help you!
Oh, man! They're like invincible!
Uh-oh, Ghost Roaster. You need some cheese or a watermelon or something.
No, I don't.
That's right.
Oh, and?
You know about that.
There are 20, 27, 40, 45. Healing elixir! Need a little bit of that in OJ!
Oh wow, that stuff really works really well, doesn't
it? Yeah, it does.
Huh.
Take that off. And like a couple few steps from it. Yeah.
What's that time twister do?
It goes on time.
Hey, I got an idea.
What?
Let's put a sidekick in this video.
You can't put a Skylanders. Oh, you can. You can put a giant sidekick on a Spyro Adventure.
Oh, yeah.
Huh.
There it is.
Oh.
Another Kate York exclusive. You have seen Skylanders giant sidekicks.
Oh.
Dark Light Crypt Pack. Even Doug's trying to tell you.
What do I do?
No, we have to get that.
The
bounce ring.
Here we go. And now we gotta go here. And we gotta push.
You need a
lot of start. I'll do just that. I'll change from Ghost Toaster to Howard Ruster. And I haven't played 7 games. I'll put our other Ghost Toaster on there so we don't get confused.
Buddy,
here.
Fight him away.
Whoa.
There it is. Wow, this
all
looks awesome.
Listen,
it's dark. I'm scared.
Me too.
You're scared, dear.
This is like puzzles. Big, big puzzles. And yeah. She's like showing. There's a bad guy waiting. So excited.
Where's my small?
I have no idea.
He's so scared. He's so little, he's got to be scared of the dark. There he is.
What are you supposed to do now? Oh, there you go.
I have to go like everywhere. To look everywhere. And I make some light with my meatballs and stuff.
How did you? Bless me.
Woo. That's pretty cool. Is that what they wanted you to do? Be a fire
guy? Yeah, you have to be a fire guy.
I can make like a little bit of light. That's be another cute thing. Chompy, yeah! Okay, I'm gonna run you over.
Sorry.
Fight over the block.
Oh, come over here! You gotta go the alleyway.
Alright, let's see what's over here. no, we can't get through. Not be anything. This is like a big labyrinth.
It's a big maze in here. There's a big eye somewhere creeping about. I remember seeing him right here. I forgot about him.
Can't go over there.
Not yet.
That's over here to all these guys. You gotta kill everything. Oh, there's a treasure.
Treasure chest. Oh, man. Now we gotta find another, like, panel thing that you put your skeleton on. Like,
there has to be something. I have this key. What am I even supposed to do with this key?
What key?
Look at, I got a key.
Key to another world. Where you gotta put it?
Oh, somehow.
I think you already came from that way, right?
No, because we can't go over here. That's where we're supposed to go. Somehow.
Let's go this way and see if there's something. Where did it come from? Where did it go? Oh, we don't want to go back out. Huh. Are you sure what's over there? There's gotta be something. It's the panel that we need to unlock the whole gate. We can't move that one. We didn't get in there already? No. Sure? Sure.
What's that over
there? Yeah, that won't do nothing.
That over there?
Yeah, there's a gate that I'm on.
Oh, over here.
Oh, you pushed it?
Found it.
I just went to town.
You got this.
Good job, smart man.
Watch out, I'm going to blow you right over. Oh, lady.
Oh, this is fun.
That'll let those bad goobies out so we can beat them up.
And then
kick some tree butt.
And then after that, we get a prize.
I hope so.
We do.
Did I take us down the wrong way?
Yes.
Nope. Oh. I thought I was going the right way too.
What?
There it is. No. Oh, wow, it's still another one.
How do we get that one? Huh. Well,
there's got to be something to do with that key on your head. I would think.
Go this way, buddy. Make sure there's nothing. Huh.
There's got to be another side path somewhere then.
We gotta go the same way, though. Over here. Nothing else. Can't go to the left. Nope.
We got something on there. Pretty much straight the way that you guys are running. Not that way, that's the portal spot.
That's the way out, right?
That's the way out of here. There's no place.
I'm just afraid we're going to go in that on accident.
This is so hard. Where's that panel?
Got to be over here somewhere.
It's a labyrinth.
Oh, it's over here.
Mm-hmm.
So how do we get it? Yep, see, look, there's got to be something over there. We can't get over there.
I think so, too.
Somehow, we have to get...
some more blocks.
Oh, there's a block. That's the block.
Yeah. That is your magical block.
That's when you got to fight over there.
Yeah, we must have not moved it.
Move that thing. Push it with all of your mighty ruptor. Come on, stealth elf.
There you go.
You got it.
Yep, that's unlocking them, because I can see the tree.
Wow, that took a little long.
Yeah, that's it.
Sorry, guys, you got a dog moving the camera.
Don't hear that every day, too, yeah? What hat could this be? Baker's hat.
Oh, baker's hat. Chef's hat.
Yeah, chef hat. Okay, the hat. Oh, yeah. I'd like to have it on. Yeah. Okay, So now we gotta...
Now we can haul butt out of here.
We just gotta find our way out. I think we go, like, straight. Straight out. God, straight out. Straight out. Ah. Also, we gotta go. We gotta go back down here. I think that key is for over here. Yeah, it's for over here. We gotta go back over here, and then we gotta get out of here. I'm gonna follow this. Oh, we gotta follow this path.
Supposed to get on
that. We have to move this. Yeah, that's what we do. And then move there. And then move on. It's here. That was that section. Because that's just tree.
Hey, Thumplin, what are you doing, boy?
Oh, actually, I turned it back. Oh, come back right here.
Well, that is my newest friend. Do you want to be the leader?
Okay, now we gotta unlock this.
We gotta
get this.
Fight that man!
Okay, now we gotta go over here. I'm gonna go here. Oh.
Ah, run!
Run! Oh no, man.
Get him, Thumplin, get him! I'm getting out of here.
Save me.
Come on, you big boulders, let's go. Ah!
Okay, now we gotta go on to this way.
Oh, there's something over there.
No, we gotta go on.
Ah! I missed my ride. Nothing, you're gonna get smashed.
Get smashed. Make it. Oh, okay, so we gotta stay in this. Make it through.
Oh,
yeah, change it to the...
Oh, what the heck is that eye thing?
Awesome. I have no idea. I think we found at the end. That's a little cannon into his eye.
Oh, they're beating up something. Hey, there's trogs over here.
Oh, I did not notice that. Hey, look, there's a coin up there.
I need to get them. I can't jump, but this isn't Swap Force.
I know. Now we gotta change it back so that was a move.
Hard now?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting close for that eye.
I don't want that eye to come near me. Woo, watch out, everybody.
Make sure you protect Dublin. Protect Dublin.
Ah!
For all of your life, protect him.
I got squashed. Oh, we got squashed too. Yeah. We all got squashed. If you get squashed, it makes you go all the way back.
Let's do this.
One
more. There you go.
Made it. Oh, what's this guy doing? Lord Thunderbutt. That's what his name is. Lord Thunderbutt.
You should call him Lord Thunderbutt.
What'd I do? Well, you can do it again. Do it again just for good measure. Come on, let's see what's over here. There's a lock thing.
Oh, yeah.
Or did you already do that one?
No, we didn't.
Hey, did you ever use that key that was on your head earlier?
Yeah.
Come on. Why can't we use it?
You won't let you use it?
Maybe we gotta use it at night time? The night thing?
Oh, how do you do that?
Can you go back over here?
Oh, yeah, that would make sense. There he is now.
Oh, he must have been just...
Start thinking, did you guys ever go, come over from the left all the way?
He didn't like the light. I don't know, I've just been kind of following him.
Oh boy, that's cold.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, that's okay. Get off my thing, man. I need that. What's it gonna do to me? Oh, I was scared. I thought he was gonna burn me or something. Where'd you go? There you are.
Made it to the haunted village.
Portal?
Oh, Steph, you are in the coffin house.
Coffin house.
No.
Miller.
It's coffins. What do you want, dude?
Make all the ghosts come in. Lady and pretty putrid craft. Yes, to our stomach's fault.
Well, aren't you just a little drop of sunshine? Let's go over here, buddy.
There's nothing.
All right.
You never know. And we can't change it back. To the darkness.
Well, we got a little good news from Mr. Good Vibes in there.
Are you alive, Wilson? Oh, please tell me you are. Oh, I guess not. That evil eyeball came. And it brought all eyes in this town. Just about the worst thing a person or a part of a person could do.
You said that eyeball is.
Oh, we gotta go over here.
Uh-oh.
It's a ghost. One more.
Hey man, burn me. What do you do to me? You reset it and everything.
That's me.
That's what they do. That's terrible.
That's me.
Yeah, it is.
Oh,
how do you do this one?
I have no idea. Just use the key.
We're cheating, guys.
Oh.
We're not brave.
We get money. We get a bunch of money. Okay. So. What's this guy do?
Tell me what I can and can't eat.
Stupid eyeball! Eyeball was kind of planning this. He was teaming up with the evil eye.
Here comes a new one.
Here comes a new one.
Barkley!
Bark! I gotta bark. Oh, I have to go into the ghost world.
He told you.
How do we do that?
We gotta go back into the ghost world, I guess. Okay. Get back to that teleporter thingamajig.
By my head. What happened? Who are you going to quit this off? Boiler and all.
This is a different way.
You want to go back the other way then?
Yeah, we have to go back and...
On the head page yet?
We want to unlock that thing.
I'll go that way.
Which way, this way?
Skyline. What magic.
Oh, what are these big ugly butt farts doing here?
I think we gotta go here. And yeah, we gotta change this. Tonight. And I think we might have to come back.
Change it back again?
Yeah, change it back again. So we can go through that.
I didn't mean to go in there.
Well, go back in. So we're gonna go back over here. No, it's very, very confusing. You have to go and use all of them at the right time. I'm just gonna use a key this time.
He's not messing around, okay?
What?
I'm gonna have to go back and undo the other thing to get the treasure. They really want you to work for it.
I know. They really want you.
There better be something really cool in this treasure chest.
It's just money.
I mean, it better be.
I'm gonna turn into Ghostbuster and give him some money.
Okay. You can do that one.
Back to Ghostbuster. Okay. Oh, we gotta go back this way. They really want you to work for the treasure.
I know. Barclay, don't go get any of that money now. You stay over here with me. He likes to pilferage and steal money. I've seen him. So now we already changed it. We don't have to change it back. Now we'll go over here to this hedge maze.
Hedge maze time.
Skylander for the light. How strong.
Oh.
That's my bet.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh, how are we ever going to find that key?
There's two keys. There's a key over there.
I just squashed that chompy, I'm sorry.
Oh, I thought that was me.
Sorry, Mr. Chompy.
And we're not really that far. Hey, they can walk.
I thought those little plants.
Come on, Barclay, stop fooling around. He's over here dancing and stuff.
Now I gotta go back over to that,
One more key over there. One of our keys, the right key.
No, every key is the right key.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, there's two keys?
I'm pretty sure. Is that other door a key door?
Oh, what the heck is this?
There's a three key. So, that's our one, two, and then that second one, and then the third one is back there.
Well, that should be kind of...
Where's the nighttime thing?
It's
mommy.
Back there.
Let's
wait for it.
Go.
Go play.
Mommy.
Okay, I'm... Now we have trees in the middle of the road.
Oh, darn. Open the treasure chest! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! You are not killing me! Don't get any of that. Now we're gonna do some more! Oh man, we're about to die. Put on. Where's the healing elixir? Oh.
Get that healing elixir.
We need that healing elixir.
Is it gonna save us all?
Huh?
Is it gonna save us all?
Oh yeah.
Is it gonna heal both of us?
Yeah.
Yay!
I know, that's cool.
What are we playing, a nightmare?
Oh, we're dead.
Oh, wow.
Okay. So I'll just change both of my characters' name to... That's you. So you'll be Double Trouble.
Okay, Double Trouble works.
And I'll be... Erupta.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Boom, shakalaka, laka, laka.
Boom.
Alright. Did we even get a key for that? No.
I had a treasure chest. Oh, wow.
Well, that makes sense now.
We gotta change it.
Yep, watch this. Oh, yeah. Right over here. Oh. Hold on this way, sir. Follow me.
Let's just go through the gate. Why?
I just don't think it's possible.
What? There's no keys anymore.
There is.
But
it's a ghost key now.
But we can go through the door.
You can try to go through the door, but you watch and see that it's going to be a spot to not let us. Told ya.
No.
Who's right?
Does.
Hold on.
We can't do anything.
Yep. Let's go get that key now. Ready? Here we go now. This way, sir. This way.
This way.
Come on. There's a key over here. Gotta go get our key first. Alright, there we go. There's two keys.
Okay. Probably gotta get that third key. I think we might have to go in the gold.
Let's see.
How do we get there? We gotta go back in the puzzle.
That's a good question. Going through the maze. Yeah, we're going through the maze. Alright, let's see.
I think we gotta go to the gold.
Looks like it needs to be pushed for something. Or did we have to push this block to get here, basically?
We had to turn back into the ghost world again.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, too. I think I might have to agree with you.
Yeah, those gates are open now.
That gate, we gotta go to around this way, though. Mm-hmm. I think. Oh my gosh. I might be wrong.
Yeah, you are.
That's okay. We're alright. What is? What's over here? It's kind of throwing me off a little bit now.
I know.
You're getting me a little confused.
I can't move that.
Right now, we can't move that.
I don't get this.
No, it can't be. We'll come this way, I think. There's a way that we didn't go this way earlier.
Okay, that's the way back for entrance.
That's fine.
Okay, so now this is open. Two there. And then there were things
that... Can't go up here. There probably has to come from really stupid muscles. But he's starting to make me mad now. What is it that we're missing?
None over there. Maybe there's a daytime.
Yeah, so I was just thinking for a second. Yeah, that would make sense now. Now we're gonna go over here and fight this guy. See, I told you we'd never been over here.
Now we gotta, maybe we go into this teleporter?
Let's go into that park. Yeah. Now we're there.
No. Oh, we have been lost there for a second.
Don't tell Jill something about Ian. Hold on, we gotta get our key. Don't forget
about
the key. There it is. Run.
I'm gonna go here. I brought
all that etiquette. Leading the
way.
Well, guess who we forgot?
What?
We forgot our friend.
Oh. And we forgot our sidekick.
Who do we still need? We need Mini Genie.
Get that Mini Genie on. Let's get that little genie. Mini Genie. Mini Genie. Oh, yay.
There she is. But I think we're going to the final battle now.
Why isn't that open?
Come on, get back. You gotta get back, dude.
Take it in.
There it goes. Go. I knew it. I told you. Oh, where's the ghost world?
Over here.
There it is.
Ghost can.
I heard there's a way to defeat doctors, but you have to be the
winner. I'm going
to
defeat them.
And since ghosts like me only live in the ghost world, we'll need you to do the honors.
You have to defeat the doctors.
There is a cannon in the real world. It's just a thing to shoot right from his giant eyeballs. Use that activator, and it will pull you and Optimus into the real world. Then, just fire that cannon right into his eye.
Okay.
All right.
Do this.
Sounds easy.
Oh, man. He's shooting lasers at us.
Go.
So smash. Smash it.
There we go. He's in the real world.
Shoot,
we now have to enter back into the spirit world. Come on, dude. You can't get him. He's got some type of magic spell on right now.
Ghost world.
There we go, back into the ghost world. And we gotta go mash him again. Here he comes after us. Oh, he's shooting like crazy.
Smash.
Got it. Shoot.
Got him again.
Hey,
I think it's a three-shot kill.
Let's hope so. Let's see, where is our... Oh, it's over here. We can't go that way, though. Come on. There's way too many guys. Holy moly.
Oh, this is really
Thank
hard.
You, Double Trouble.
Double Trouble.
All right.
Double Trouble.
Here we go.
Double Bubble. Go.
Back in.
Yeah.
Back time,
boom. You're not defeat us this time.
You shall not defeat us. Oculus.
No, use that last cannon.
Yeah, let me. Oh, it's split.
Yeah, all of them are split except that last. Two shot kill. That's what it is. That shot!
Yes!
The reign of terror is over. It's now time for the reign of fire. Come back to me when you're ready to hit up the bakery. But hurry, I'm starving.
Ryan Gallant and Hugh Baker. Oh, we still got more stuff to do. Where do we gotta go to now?
Ready to go back to the bakery? I hope so.
Yes.
I already know which pie I'm going to order.
Okay.
Dark light, Chris, level.
Please like, comment, and subscribe for more Skylanders walkthrough and unboxing videos.